So we're heading down this exciting path of commercial crew. We have the opportunity as the commercial crew cadre to go to both Boeing and SpaceX and check out what they're doing and how they're coming along with their spacecraft. And I think what's really exciting is seeing the new technologies that they're incorporating into their spacecraft. These are things that are much different from both Space Shuttle and Soyuz because they're taking advantage of the technology over the last, you know, two decades or so. So some of the ideas are brand new, and you know, it makes us think out of the box from how we've done spacecraft or how we've flown spacecraft before in the future. So this will be the first time in a generation that we are going to launch a new spacecraft. I think what goes hand in hand with this new program is putting the right people on the first couple missions to really shake out the spacecraft and make sure that they'll be ready to fly for the next generation of folks who are going to be flying these for quite some time. So after, I think, the first couple missions of each spacecraft, I don't think we're going to have test pilots as being the prime operator of either of the commercial crew vehicles. I think the idea is to make sure all of the bugs are worked out as much as possible and be able to turn those spacecraft over to anybody in the astronaut office to be able to fly. I think the test will be when we put those spacecraft on the launch pad and we're ready to light them off and launch them to the space station.